Shalom School in Madhupur is celebrating its annual sports day. The stage is set, the lines are drawn, and there is a sense of excitement in the air. This is the highlight of the year for the students of Shalom School. The chief guest for the occasion is our Honorable Member of Legislative Assembly for Madhupur, Shri Raj Palivarji, who is the Minister for Labour, Employment and Training, Government of Jharkhand. Chief guest is welcomed cheerfully by our tiny tots and is facilitated by our chairman, Mrs. Sheila Pondraj, and our director, Mrs. Anju Pondraj. Shalom School Sports Day was officially declared open by the ceremonial release of balloons by our honorable chief guest, Sri Raj Palivarji. Shalom School Tiny Tots entertained the guests and parents with acute and energetic programs. Our Honorable Chief Guest then addressed the children and encouraged them to compete in the true spirit of sportsmanship. Our dear Chairman, Mr. Sheila Pondraj, thanked our Honorable Minister for accepting our invitation and gracing the Sports Day with his presence. The children are now ready to compete in the annual Sports Day.